Arkansas now in the vault. Katherine Grable, the freshman out of Oshkosh, Wisconsin. She won the all-around in her first meet as a Razorback, scoring 39-225 against Oklahoma.
She's ranked 15th in the all-around nationally. Having a great season.
Before her, Jordan Salzberg has a 9.875. Borsellino and 9.825. So Arkansas really good here.
Good scores. Nice job! And it's so great to see a different vault.
No
see
kidding.
So many Yurchenko falls.
And she had her legs tightened together throughout the turn.
Beautiful distance from the table. Watch this. Very complicated
half-turn. Back tackle for the half. Wow, very nice.